Hey guys, what's up? I'm Arya and welcome back to my channel. So I have a bunch of friends with me today whom I'm going to introduce to you in a while. But before getting to the book haul, I have a little announcement for you guys that I'll soon be hosting a massive giveaway of books, of course. And I want you to participate in it. I want you to benefit from it. So in order to stay, updated for that, you have to stay in touch. So make sure to subscribe to me here and follow me on my Instagram because I'll be posting updates on both these platforms. So yeah, if you want to participate and win that giveaway, because there are going to be 10 to 20 winners, so you have a lot, a bigger chance to win. So make sure to stay in touch. Now come back to the book haul. This is a really, really special book haul because I'm doing this after like 1 or 1.5 years. I did one when my channel was very new, and after that I have never done a book haul video. So yeah, I'm really excited for this one because I have around 20 books here with me today. I don't think you can quite see, but this is quite huge and very heavy. So yes, this is a huge pile. So I want you to just go and grab a cup of coffee, sit, relax, and watch books with me here. So yeah. So starting off with the hero of this book haul, this one's my favorite one. This is from the Pirates Publishers, and I absolutely love the book, the cover, the storyline, and everything. This book is The Daughters of Char Chinar, and it is not yet released. It will be releasing on the 9th, but you can already pre-order it from Amazon. So yeah, go and check that out. A really, really beautiful and moving story. I am halfway through the book, so I can tell, and it comes with a matching bookmark, so it's quite cute. I'll be attaching proper clips for you to see because the picture might be inverted here. So yeah, this is the first one. I absolutely loved the cover. Just take a close look at the cover, and it's beautiful. Also, I have already opened all the packages because I just can't wait. As soon as the book mail arrives, I have to open it and I have to look at it. So I've sort of put them in their packets and dabbas again so that you get a feel that this is a proper book haul. But yeah, all of these are already opened. The second book is this is again from this is from Amazon, and this is Diamond Back. The book is named Diamond Back. It is a romantic fiction, I suppose. This is, if I'm not wrong, this is a romantic fiction. Again, a beautiful cover, and this comes from Quignog, which is again from Pirates Publishers, and a beautiful beauty. Again, it comes with a bookmark also. So yeah. Now the third one is a very special book, and I had, I've been wanting to grab this book since a very, very long time. I watched the movie of this. I read stuffs about this book, but I did not have the paperback edition, and finally I have it. The book is 12 Years a Slave. It's a popular one, and it's just such a moving story, such a heart-wrecking story. It talks about, it is a memoir, and the author has written his own experiences of how he was thrown into slavery. And despite being a free man, he had to spend 12 years of his life being a slave. So it's just a very, very heart-wrecking story. And I'm so looking forward to reading it. I've watched the movie, I've watched documentaries on it, I have read about this a lot, and I'm just so, desperate to read it now. The next book is a book which I need a lot in my life, and this is How to Win Friends and Influence People. I don't really know how to make friends, so this is for me particularly. This one is actually the original best-selling copy. This is a very popular work, and this edition particularly is the best-selling one, and I'm so glad to have this now. Yeah. Also, the best part is that this comes with very cute flashcards inside with, quotations from the book. So it's quite cute. So this one is a special one, and I'll open it at the end. So yeah, this is a book which has come all the way from Netherlands for me, and this has been sent to me by the author. This is win paid advertising, and it talks about the marketing and the advertising world. And since everybody is now advertising online, paying for their advertisements and stuff, so how can your ad stand out and how can you kill the marketing game? So I hope this book helps me, and soon I'll be reviewing it, so look out for that. Now coming over to the big box, let me make some space. So this is again from the publishing house directly. I think one of the best things about getting books directly from the publishing house is that you are assured that you won't be getting the pirated copies. So if the website has the option of selling, and if the publishing house sells directly, which usually they don't, because they only do if you purchase books in a huge amount, but if they have that option, consider that, because then you are assured that you won't be getting the pirated edition. Because from Amazon as well as from Flipkart, there have been several instances where I've gotten pirated books and then I had to get it refunded. So yeah, this is a very, very big advantage that getting books from the publisher directly will help you. Now, here I have 10 books, so let's just quickly go through them. The first one is Anything For You, Ma'am by Tushar Raheja. I have already reviewed this on my channel, so I'll link it up here so that you can go and check that out. The second one is again from the same author of How To Win Friends And Influence People, and this book is How To Stop Worrying And Start Living. So again, this is the original best-selling copy, and I'm so glad to have my hands on this edition. So yeah, so looking forward to reading it. Again, all these books are self-help books, How To Stop Worrying And Start Living and How To Win Friends And Influence People. Again, this one's a self-help book, that is Think And Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. So again, very pretty cover, and all of these books, if you see, they all have the same cover format, so it's really cute. Again, in line, another self-help book is I Need A Lot Of Self-Help. Again, anyways, the next book is The Power Of Your Subconscious Mind. I've heard a lot about this book. This is by Joseph Murphy. I've heard quite a lot about this book. I've got so many recommendations of this. So yeah, I'm glad that I've got this book finally. The next one is Unpunishable by Sia. Now, Sia is not the original name of the author. Her name is Shloka, but she has written it under a pen name of Sia. Now, this is an erotica basically, and can also be categorized under romantic fiction. But if we pin it down further, this is an erotica. I've already reviewed this on my channel, so again, I'll pin it up here so you can go and check that out. The next one is The Girl Behind the Glass. Now, again, a very, very pretty cover, and I think this one's a mystery novel. I suppose this one's a mystery novel. The next one is Ferryman. Again, just look at the cover. I don't know why these covers are so beautiful. I mean, this is soon to be made into a major motion picture. This again, I think, is a romantic fiction. So yeah, mostly if you know me and if you know my channel since quite a long time now, you know that I'm very much into romantic fictions, and this is my favorite genre. So most of the books that you'll find with me are from this particular genre. This is again a romantic one, I suppose. Now the next book is Combat Skirts by Sahana Ahmed. The cover is really interesting, so I'm looking forward to it, and by reading the blurb of the book, I can say that this is somewhat related to the army. Even the cover has army uniform in it. So yeah, somewhat related to the army, I don't know exactly. The next one is A Drop of You, again a romantic fiction. The last one is a mystery novel named Chennai Killings. Now, I'm looking forward to reading this one because it has been a long time since I read a thriller and a mystery novel. So, I'm just very much... I think this is the first one which I'll start reading from amongst all these books. Also, I'll just show you what my bed looks like right now after all of this. Coming over to the last package, this one's from Amazon, and this one's the most beautiful book. It's not actually one book, it's five books, it's a set of books. So let's just, again, it comes with a bookmark. This is a set of classics, Jane Austen's classics. Just look how pretty. I'll attach proper clips for you to see. Here I know you can't see it properly. I absolutely love the collection. It has some amazing classics: Persuasion, Mansfield Park, Emma, Sense and Sensibility, and Pride and Prejudice. Pride and Prejudice I've read already, but the rest four I'm looking forward to. The color of the books, the way the cover has been designed, I love each and everything about these books, and I'm so glad I have it. Now that is all for the video. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I'll try and link every book in the description box below so that if you want to get your hands on it, you can go and buy it from there. And yeah, that is all. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure to like it and subscribe to my channel, and look out for the mega giveaway which will be soon announced. You can follow me on my Instagram if you wish to get connected with me and be updated about everything else that is happening related to books. And yeah, I'll see you soon with a new video. Until then, keep reading, keep.